constantly tested, tossed into the wild, left to pit his wits and will against nature's fury. It was his initiation, his time in the wild. For he would return to his people, a Spartan, or not at all. Begins to circle the boy. Claws of black fur as dark night. Eyes glowing red. Jewels from the pit of hell. Windswept pines moving against the coming night. His hands are steady. His form. Perfect.
This is a better kill me.
You're wild.
Pioneer Football League, the season is now coming to the close. As you can see over to the side here, we have the Harlem Jets, who I'm representing with my shirt today. The reason why I have the Harlem Jets t-shirt on is because Corday of the Harlem Jets is in the finals to compete for a ticket to the Super Bowl this year based on the exemplary video that he shot with his father about growing up and playing football in the Harlem, New York City area. So make sure that you get on the website and vote for him. TogetherWeMakeFootball.com. Make sure you send in your votes and get this young man a ticket to the Super Bowl. As you can see, they interviewed a couple of the Harlem Jets on Fox 5, and they did a really good piece on his background and his video and exactly how he became a finalist in this contest. It's a very, very well done piece. Pioneer Football League, we have now reached the official end of the season. We have one more end of the year show. We'll do a spectacular, you know, so to speak. We'll probably do it from the road somewhere. We'll have a couple surprises. But before we do that, just as we suspected, the Spartan Bowl trophy stays home in New York for one more year. So the Spartan Bowl, the fifth edition, was very unique compared to the first four. The first one that actually had blizzard conditions. We had around 8 inches of snow on the field at game time. Offense was hard to come by, and a nothing short of miraculous finish, which included a wide receiver throwing a touchdown pass to another wide receiver on a fourth and long situation that made a comeback with 1 minute left to go, which was just an amazing game. Big shout-outs to all of the players that took the trek out there in the snowy and cold weather and battled through adversity and came out victorious. I also want to give a special recognition to those 15 to 17 players who got a chance to get on the field with some regularity as the frostbite had overcome a couple of our players. We had a couple of injuries, and you saw some of those 15 to 17 programs out there on the field competing, including some Yellow Jackets, some Harlem Jet guys. We had a Bronx Nittany Lion carrying the ball and picking up some quality yardage. Tajay Montgomery, he picked up some really critical yards that set up the field position for the the score that put us ahead. So, Pioneer Football League, we bring year two to a close. Again, I want to send a thanks to all of our Pioneer Football League players, especially those that are having their career come to an end with us and moving on to bigger and better things. We will definitely give you updates on that. We have updated the website, so make sure you go to pioneer-league.com. We have some cool new stuff on the website, which kind of tells you about us and our stories and what have you. We definitely want to make that into a more user-friendly version and putting up some videos, including the John Gogarty video, which is now an annual event in the Pioneer Football League. So we'll get you the dates on that when next season's schedule is going to be released. We also have the Isaiah Muller weekend as well. There's a link on the website to that and all the other things that we do for the community and such. So happy holidays from the Patterson family. And once again, make sure you tune in to our last show of the season, our holiday special, and we'll be getting some highlights from the season and a wrap-up of some of the thrills and chills of the 2013 season as we welcome 2014.